we're back on the ChatGPT scene. Now, people have been asking ChatGPT loads of crazy stuff. I'm going to show you something absolutely mind-blowing. I'm going to ask ChatGPT to write a code for a website. Now, it's not just going to come up with language and write the information for the website. It's going to physically write the code so you could build your own website. All you got to do is say, write a code for website template for a Tannon salon. Now, this could be anything. It could be a website for pizza restaurants. It could be a review restaurant for energy drinks, whatever you want. But you need to put using HTML and CSS, including images. Okay, this will actually allow ChatGPT to get to work. Now, watch what it does. It changes into the whole PHP code copy, all right, and starts writing your code down for you. This whole code, you can get it checked. This is real code. This isn't someone behind it making this up. And it's going to write the whole website for you, including the images. Guys, you don't have to pay an extraordinary amount of money anymore to someone to code your website. You can get it done right here. This is going to put so many website designers out of jobs just by a click of your button. As long as you know what to ask ChatGPT, it will do it for you. Now, that's the key. I tell everyone that keeps asking me, what is the best way to use it? Learn how to speak to it. Once you've learned how to speak to it, it's insane how far you can go in life with this AI system. So guys, like, follow, and subscribe for more how-to videos.